here at the Mississippi River Valley with my buddy Puukko. It's a beautiful day. Thought we'd show you another area of the Mississippi River Valley and let you take a look and see what you think. Beautiful day in the river valley. I also have the beautiful Tammy with me. We've been down here for probably 2 hours now, hiking and walking through various areas. Boy. Kind of cool graffiti. I like that face, it's pretty neat. A cool bit of graffiti too. Yeah. You get over, you get a better picture of it over here. It's beautiful down here. I love the sound of the babbling water. Beautiful area, isn't it? I always like this little spot.
I guess.
You see, Puukko's doing pretty good on these hikes for a 8-month-old pup. He listens pretty well. I'm getting a workout walking up that, huh? Right. Hey, this way. That's the reservoir. See, it goes through the grate here, into that, and then down into the one on the one side there. Yeah, that's a nice little grove of oak trees, huh? Tim?
Yeah.
This is some of that runoff from Coldwater Spring, too, down there. Squirrels running around the trees up there. Of course, Lobo hears them. I hope you guys are enjoying this hike. I know a lot of you are on COVID-19 restrictions and lockdowns and aren't able to get out. I hope watching these videos of us out enjoying ourselves with the dogs gives you a little time away from that. At least that's my hope in putting these up. I went through and cut a bunch of invasive buckthorn out of here, and they're gonna replant more oak trees. At least that's what I was told by one of the conservation officers here. We're working our way back to the Jeep. You hear me whistling like that. I'm not calling the dogs to me. I'm just telling them to stay in my general area. It's kind of my stick around command. Another dog in the off leash area here. They love and get along with other dogs really well. How you doing?
I'm all right, how about you?
Oh, enjoying the day.
Yeah.
Making the most of it.
All the way, it's great.
Yeah, take care.
You too.
Hey, pup. There's a light rail up over there. Dusk. Sun's getting ready to go down. I like this time. I like both dusk and dawn hiking. It's kind of a different energy. Feels different than both night and day. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the hike. I'm gonna end it here. Again, to everybody on lockdown, stay safe. I don't know what's gonna come in the next several weeks. Lots of theories, but I won't pontificate on those. This is a dog channel. Enjoy. That's all. Bye. Thank you.